solid uniform metal bar of diameter D and length L is hanging vertically from its upper end. The elongation of the bar due to self-weight is. So this question is from the concept of elongation of bars. Let's look at the solution. Let us consider a prismatic bar which is suspended from its upper end, whose diameter is D and length is L. For such prismatic bars, the elongation due to its self-weight is given as delta self-weight is equal to gamma L square by 2E. It is to be noted that gamma in this equation is weight density and L is the length of the bar and E is its modulus of elasticity. When you look at this expression, the elongation of the bar due to self-weight is directly proportional to L square and it is independent of its diameter. Therefore, the correct option to this question is option D.